I think Theresa May has made it pretty clear that it will be a clean break, although that's because we want to control our borders. I still think that control of the borders is something that many EU states would like to see, and we'll see whether over the next 2 years, with elections in France and Germany, we don't see some movement on the continent towards the British position.